The blast occurred shortly after 3 p.m. The suicide bomber, allegedly driving a Toyota Corolla vehicle, speeded towards a police checkpoint. He then detonated the bomb. The blast killed soldiers and civilians.